Tita Pearl, okay ka lang? There we go.
You're going to see a starship.
Okay, we are now boarding, guys. Finally. Thank you. Okay guys, so dito na kami sa loob ng airplane. Row 29 kami. Sa kabilang side, sila mama. Hey guys, good morning. Bali, nandito na tayo sa Panglao Beach. Panglao Beach. Anyway, dumating kami kanina sa airport na 8:25 AM. So, ayun nga, early kami dumating. Instead of 8:30, 8:25. Ayan. Tapos, from airport, nag-inquire kami ng van. Ang rate nila parang 800 per van. Eh, 13 kami plus yung mga bagahe pa. So, kailangan namin ng dalawang van. Bali, ang total na binayaran namin is 1.5. Ayun. And then, from airport, parang 20 minutes ride papunta dun sa pag-i-stay namin. Andito kami ngayon sa Villa Umi kasi sarado yung restaurant dun sa resort na pinag-stay namin. But for now, buong araw tayo nandito lang sa resort. Pahinga muna. Anyway, update ko na lang kayo later guys. So, punta ko muna sila. Dito kami nag order and si Kuya ang nag-assist sa amin. Make no mistake, 'cause I'm all for you. Now we back to chilling in my crib now, and I know it feels. Hey guys, good afternoon. Kakagising ko lang sa nap. Pagod na pagod ako. For sure, naghihilik ako ng mga oras na yun. But now, pupunta kami dun sa isang restaurant sa may katabi nung sa unahan ng Villa Umi. So, ayun. Let's go.
Yung sinasabing sandbar. Kakapirato.
Good morning guys, may pa-effect tayong ganun. Wait, nag-ano siya? Blur. Good morning guys, today is April 5 and day 2 namin here sa Panglao Grande. I think tomorrow mag-check out na kami and then lilipat sa ibang hotel dun sa may Alona Beach banda. Anyway, pero i-check pa namin mamaya yung resort na nakausap ni Mama yung resort. Ha? Yung resort na nakita ni Mama. So, ayun. And then, today mag-aano tayo. Tour? I don't know kung anong tour yung i-avail, but hindi na ata namin pupuntahan yung mga butterfly, yung man-made forest, and what else? Hindi rin kami mag-island hopping because you know, hindi naman ako fan ng island hopping dahil biyahilo tayo. So, ayun. Anyway, i-update ko na lang kayo later pag nandun na kami sa mga location na pupuntahan namin. So, magre-ready lang muna ako. Bye! Quick room tour! Ayan na. Ayan na yun.
Oh my God! Malit na ako.
Okay, update guys. Nandito na kami sa Bohol Tarsier Conservation Area. Galing din kami kanina sa man-made forest. Kaya lang hindi na ako bumaba kasi sobrang hilong-hilo talaga ako. Sakit talaga ng ulo ko. But for this one, baba tayo kasi once in a lifetime lang itong tarsier na ito. So, let's go. Pasok na tayo. When you are it, stumble. Ay, nahihilo pa rin ako. Ayoko nang ganito. Willing to get up, but you keep on falling. Can't stop talking. Feels like word vomit. Knowing everything that you're saying so toxic. But I've been around the world and these tattoos covered up scars. That I didn't think I had to. Ran a million miles from the trap like a vacuum. Thought that I was supposed to burn the bridges to the castle down. A lone wolf don't get jealous of the massive crowds. But got holes in my heart where they shot me down. A little love never hurt. But the trust is the work that's not fun. So the drug is to run berserk. I treat myself like loaded gun. Lord only knows if I let it blow. I'm on the hunt or I'm on the run. My mama knows I'm a rolling stone. Right, yeah. Wherever. Okay guys, andito na kami sa Globo River Cruising ba yung tawag dito. And mag-lunch na kami. Hindi ako makagalaw kasi nahihilo na naman ako. Wherever I go, I'ma make it known. Yeah, if it sticks and stones, I'ma break the bone. My soul's melted, only reason my pants ain't falling is cause I'm Louis V. Bell. Guys, update. Nandito na ulit kami sa resort. And ingat muna tayo. Tomorrow, lilipat na kami ng hotel. You're so ingay naman eh. Tomorrow, lilipat na kami ng hotel. Dun banda sa may Alona area. Pero yung beach parang 4 to 5 minutes away from the hotel. And then, ayun. Katapos lang ng tour namin. And let's enjoy the view. Good afternoon guys! Today is April 6 and time check 2:28 PM. Bali, kakatapos lang nung tour namin sa ano ba yun? Yung Sikatuna Mirror of the World. And now, andito na kami sa Alona White Beach. Yun ata yung tawag doon. Tapos, sila mama, nandun sila sa Villa Tomasa, nasa likuran ko. Bali, nag-order na sila ng lunch namin kasi hindi pa kami nagla-lunch. So, ayun, pakita ko sa inyo yung
subscribe! View.
Tuk-tuk na kami pa uwi.
Hindi
naman. pala kayo. Ano yan?